I never said not to speak up.
Not in so many words, no.
Not in any words. And there's a difference between speaking up
speaking
and butting...
Speaking up about things that people don't want to hear?
As in?
The incident at 1PP?
Gee, I was kind of enjoying Danny and Pop take shots at each other.
I really hope you're not going to sit here and try to defend that communist friend of yours.
Not at this table. Thank you very much.
Okay, hold on a minute. Finish.
No, I'm not defending her. She took a legitimate complaint, but she voiced it in the wrong way.
She defiled the NYPD flag. How is that a legitimate anything but
a disgrace?
Never mind.
You brought it up.
I take it back.
Okay, permission to approach the bench.
Permission denied.
Is there any chance we could just, you know, eat? Yeah, this food is delicious. So
not gonna happen.
Let's just say for a second, it was not the police flag. Let's say it was, a refugee and the flag from her native oppressive country.
Or a Gold Star mother and the flag of that Baptist church that protests outside military funerals.
Churches have flags?
The noisy ones do.
They're pointing there somewhere.
Yes, there is. And to quote your favorite phrase, you first need to walk in the shoes of the other guy before you pass judgment on an act of civil disobedience.
Okay, but what did the NYPD ever do to that snowflake friend of hers?
To her personally?
Yes, to justify what she did, even in your fuzzy point of view.
Well, I don't...
Time's up.
What are you gonna do next time you see her?
Hey, you gonna compliment her?
No.
Walk on by.
Set her straight.
Ask her why.
Or at least point out how she dissed you in the mix.
Some of all of the above.
Can parole officers really boss parolees around like that?
Pretty much. The parolees need to comply if they want to see daylight again. So they can be searched at random, told who to associate with.
Seems harsh.
Think about it from Voorhees' side. If he lets Gabe see Liza and they get into a fight, somebody gets hurt or is killed, it's on him.
And if Voorhees is forcing Gabe to commit crimes for him?
If you want to take this on, you better have some ammo, because the Department of Corrections does not bow to the NYPD, and nor should it.
Well, if Voorhees is doing this to Gabe, odds are he's doing it to other parolees.
And we call that conjecture.
You have someone you can trust in corrections?
Yeah, and he trusts me not to hand out his digits.
Look at it from my side. If I suspect a parole officer is abusing his power and I just let it slide, what does that make me?
Not going there.
Or you, by extension, derelict of our duties, at least.
No.
Text me the guy.
No!
You're the best.
Chip.